The 10-kilometer race flags off at 7:45 a.m. on the Esplanade Bridge. The 260-meter-long road bridge that spans across the mouth of Singapore River provides a stunning view of the Marina Bay landscape. After making a U-turn towards Collyer Quay, runners arrived at the Fullerton Hotel, former home of the General Post Office and one of the grandest hotels in Singapore today. Further down the route, the iconic Esplanade Theatres on the Bay beckons. Opened in 2002, the theatre is the centre of performing arts in Singapore. As runners proceed along Bayfront Avenue, they definitely will not miss the intricately designed Helix Bridge and the Marina Bay Sands, one of the two new integrated resorts in Singapore. Standing at a stunning 165 meters from the ground, the world's largest observation wheel, Singapore Flyer, will then greet runners as they pass this iconic landmark. Next inside is Marina Bay Floating Platform, which has played host to international events such as the Singapore 2010 Youth Olympic Games and the Formula One Singapore Grand Prix. Lastly, after heading down Raffles Avenue and Esplanade Drive, runners will be completing the final distances of the race by sprinting to the finish line at the Padang.